Baby, be in love with your fantasies. I can be a star, make a sky so bright. Welcome to my dungeon, this is ecstasy. Let me play the fantasy. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
And we back like we never left.
And uh-oh, we got another one. We have to jump right into it with South Park. Asia, you're gonna have me dying over laughing. Now, Eric Cartman, Best Moments, Part 5.
Part 5. South Park. I don't know what we're getting into. I never know Eric.
Y'all. I never know what Eric Cartman gonna say because I felt like no gender, no social class, no particular like ethnicity group is safe when it comes to South Park. I just never know what they're gonna say in regards to the satire. So, I mean, hey.
We're about to see.
Come on, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's check it out.
You guys, listen to this song I just wrote. It's called I Hate You Guys. I hate you guys. You guys are assholes. Especially Kenny. I hate him the most. Okay, now let's try one all together. I hate you guys. Come on, you guys know the words. Especially Kenny. Considering
this. Especially Kenny. What's up with Kenny? He already picking on Kenny already? Huh?
He's a mess. He's so mean. He said, I hate you guys. Like, what kind of friend is he?
Especially Kenny. Confederate messenger blood is reporting, sir. I have a message for you from the battlefield.
What battlefield?
Topeka, we're raising all kinds of hell, see? It's probably the most fun I've had in several months. Well, you gonna read your message or not?
Dear guys, words cannot express how much I hate you guys. As we fight our way northward into the great unknown, only that one thing remains certain, that I hate you guys with every tired muscle in my Confederate body. We have taken Topeka, and now I must rally the men onward to Missouri. Because I will not stop until we have won it all, and you guys are my slaves. Because I hate you guys. I hate you guys so very, very much. Yours, General Cartman Lee.
You see what I'm saying, man? Come on, bro. Like you got it, like...
You see how the
hate is real
change.
Out there, y'all.
They start reading. First, they have a look of, like, concern, and then they have a look of, like, oh, you
damn. He said, I will not stop.
Okay.
So you are slaves. His voice is cracking me up, man.
So very, very look. Much. Yours, General
look
Cartman
Lee.
Look, children, I think we're entering San Jose, which is the capital of Costa Rica.
Oh, this is so exciting.
Oh, my God, dude, look how dirty and crappy everything is.
Eric, Costa Rica is a third world country. These people are much poorer than those in the U.S.
Well, why the hell don't they get jobs? Hey, why don't you people quit slacking off and get a job? What's wrong with you? Go to college.
Eric, sit down.
Look, you gotta be firm with these people or they just slack off and be poor forever, right, Kenny? Hey, maybe that's it, Kenny. Maybe you're Costa Rican. That's why your family's so poor.
Oh. He picking on Kenny again. Why is he jumping at Kenny, y'all?
Why?
These little elementary kids, they just be tripping. He's geeking out of Costa Rica.
Maybe that's why your family's so poor. Look at him. Look how he looking.
He mad as hell.
Hey, maybe Kenny that's it, Kenny. Maybe you're Costa Rican. That's why your family's so poor.
Get your hand out your nose.
Whoa, dude, look over there! Wow, Costa Rican prostitutes! Hey, look at the prostitutes, you guys!
What are you looking at, man?
Yeah, why don't you take a picture?
Okay. Cleek!
Eric, sit down!
Mom, seriously, something wonderful has happened!
What is it, Snookums?
Mom, look, the Tooth Fairy! I put a tooth under my pillow, and she gave me $2! She's only given me a lousy quarter before!
Oh my, she must think that you are a very special little muffin!
Yeah, this is so tits.
Don't say tits, Eric.
Oh, I mean, this is so cool.
Well, perhaps now you should take that money and open up a savings account that has compounded daily interest.
You can compound daily my ass with interest, Mom. I'm going to the toy store and buy me a skateboard.
But, Eric, I think maybe the Tooth Fairy wants you to use that money to learn about saving.
Mom, you don't know what the Tooth Fairy wants me to do with this money, okay? You're not the Tooth Fairy. I'll see you later. Oh, man, this is so tits.
Here, look, these are squirrel monkeys, endangered inhabitants of the rainforest.
Wow, isn't he neat, Lenny?
Bad monkey!
Eric, what the heck are you doing?
I'm asserting myself. It's tough love. Just like my Mitchell Kitty. When he's bad, I say, that's a bad Mitchell Kitty, and I smack him on the head.
And here is a 3-toed slot.
Now he's gonna smack him on the head.
I'm
trying to tell you. I thought Butters was bad because Butters did some, you know, Butters was bad.
Butters was
his ass bad as hell.
He like a bad boy, but he not as bad as Eric. None of them are as bad as Eric.
Yeah, I'm starting to see that now, y'all.
Eric is the worst
even
one.
Even with the last video, it was like, man, y'all got to check out Eric Carmen. He is just crazy.
Yeah.
He crazy.
Yeah.
And I say, that's a bad Mitchell kitty. And I smack him on the head.
And here is a 3-toed slot.
It's bad. That's a bad 3-toed slot.
Eric, for God's sake, knock it off.
Respect my daughter. Hi there, you guys. Jesus Christ, why did we pick the fat guy to lift up in there? Careful, you asshole. To the left, you guys, left. No, camera left. That's it, now down. What the, who's there? Who is that?
I am the Tooth Fairy, my child.
Oh, sorry, Miss Fairy. I didn't mean to gaze at you. I'm back asleep now, see?
Yes, now I will leave your tidings under your pillow.
Oh, gosh, I didn't think you'd be so fat.
Aye, come on, fat ass.
Do not open your eyes until morning, or else I will kick you in the nuts.
Yes, ma'am. Bullcrap, I am not following this stupid hippie around anymore.
Eric, where are you going?
I'm going this way.
Young man, I am the adult here, and I say you go this way.
Look, you can stay over, nah, but I'm going over, nah.
Young man, I have had it.
No. You, nah. Me, nah. Screw you guys. And again.
Good! You deserve to die, you little bastard! Eric, we have...
She fed up with his ass. She about ready to leave his ass in the jungle.
Let his ass go on over there. Go ahead.
Hey, okay? Man, let his ass run around in Amazonian jungle by his damn self. Okay?
Good! You deserve to die, you little bastard! Eric, we have to stay together!
Goddamn stupid hippie activist. I should be home nestled in the couch with my Mitchell Kitty right now watching Fat Abbott cartoons and... Yes, I knew it! I'm saved! Mister, you gotta help me. I'm starving to death.
What are you doing here, little boy?
I was with my class, and we got all lost in the rainforest, and I need some food. I'm fading fast.
Lost in the rainforest? Oh, my lord. Where are all the others?
Food! I have to have food!
Oh, my God. Get this child some food, quick!
Chicken wings! Medium spicy.
Let's see. Jesus got crucified, then he died, then 3 days later he had his erection. Okay, there's 14 stations of the cross.
Did you hear what he said?
He said somebody having an erection. I mean, go
he
back.
He said he had an erection 3 days later.
I know, but go back.
Child, some food, quick!
Chicken wings! Medium spicy.
Let's see. Jesus got crucified, then he died, then 3 days later he had his erection. Okay, there's 14 stations of the cross. Well, since we can make costumes out of sheets, this is gonna be...
Didn't I say at the beginning of this video that nobody, I think I said nobody, no ethnic group, no gender, no religion. I mean, they just, nobody is safe from Eric Cartman.
Oh, wow.
Damn.
not about.
So he can't read either.
Jesus on the cross, y'all.
It'd be fun. I gotta be Jesus. You're too fat to be Jesus. Oh, and like you're gonna do it, Jew? Stan should be Jesus. Either I'm Jesus or I'll screw you guys. I'm going home. You're such a fat baby. Well, I guess you guys can do the Stations of the Cross by yourselves. All right, you can be Jesus, you tubby crybaby. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but I'm Jesus and you aren't. Mom, please, can we just leave?
You have to see the eye doctor, Eric.
But I hate the eye doctor. He always makes fun of me for being fat.
You're not fat. You're big boned.
That's what I told him, but he doesn't listen to reason.
Eric Cartman.
Weak.
Hello, Eric.
Hi, Dr. Lart.
How's my little piggy today?
Hey, don't call me little piggy!
I just say that because you're my little buddy.
I'm just here for an exam, all right? Keep the fat joke to yourself.
Hop up on the chair. Don't break it now.
God damn it!
Just kidding. Let's see how your eyes are doing. All you have to do is read the letters. Can you see the letters?
Yes.
All right, read them out for me.
I am a little piggy. That does it!
No, that was just a weird coincidence. I do not know how that happened. It's a piggy. Wow, what are the odds of that?
Discuss. Due to recent events around the country, I've been instructed to teach you all about sexual harassment in school.
About what?
Now, does anybody know what sexual harassment means? Yes, Eric.
When you're trying to have intercourse with a lady friend and some other guy comes up and tickles your balls from behind.
No, Eric, that's not what I'm talking about.
Hey, that went really well. They really liked it.
Yeah, I told you I'd be a sweet...
No. I be asking myself this, too, in regards to, I'm like, they elementary kids. I didn't even know...
He said, with your lady friends... And somebody comes up and tickles your boss from behind.
How the elevator begin notice? He probably got that from his dad. Like, no, you know what I'm saying? Like, saying, you know,
say, okay.
No, Eric, that's not what I'm talking about.
Hey, that went really well. They really liked it.
Yeah, I told you I'd be a sweet Jesus, you guys.
Oh, man, at least the real Jesus didn't weigh 400 pounds.
Up your ass with broken glass.
This spot looks good. Yeah, that looks pretty good.
Okay, cool. See you, Carmen.
Hey, wait, where the hell are you going?
I don't know. I'm going home, I guess.
Yeah, me too.
Well, get me down from here.
Carmen, how stupid are you? Didn't you read the Bible? We have to leave you up there until you die, and then you come back to life in 3 days.
What?
Yeah, dummy, you have to get an erection.
Then I can give it to my dad.
All right, let's get down to business, shall we?
Oh, gee, that's a good idea. My mom isn't paying you to be a comedian.
Damn.
Let's see. Which is better, one or two? One or two?
They look exactly the same.
Just pick one. Or two.
I don't know, two.
Okay. One or two. One or two.
One.
One or two. One or two.
Two.
No, the answer is one, Piggy. One.
Ow, I hate you.
Yes, there's obviously a problem with your eyes. I'm going to have to dilate them and run some tests.
Dad, he's able to dilate your eyes.
I don't want to be Jesus anymore. Don't leave me here, you guys. All right, that does it. Screw you guys. I'm going home. Okay, I'm getting pissed now.
Yeah. They put his ass on the top of the Rocky Mountains.
Bye. First you gotta die, and then you gotta come back 3 days later with an erection, okay?
And then I gotta give it to my dad.
Yeah.
Dude, what are we gonna do for New Year's Eve? It has to be awesome.
I know. It's probably gonna be the biggest night of our lives.
You guys, guess what?
What, fat ass?
I've become a man. I started puberty, you guys.
What? No, you didn't.
Yes, I really did.
How do you know?
Well, because yesterday, I got my period.
You got what? My period, you guys. You see, there comes a time in every child's life when they grow up and nature starts to take its course by having you bleed out your ass for a few days every month.
You're making that up. Miss Alton, what's it mean to get a period?
What? Well, boys, I don't think I can tell you.
Please, it's important.
Well, it's when puberty hits and you bleed, you know, down there.
Holy shit, dude! Cartman's right!
Well, guys, I'm afraid I won't be able to hang out with you on New Year's Eve. I have to hang out with the older crowd because now I'm mature. I got my period, and you guys didn't. I got my period, and you guys didn't.
Oh my God.
All right, so we got your test results back.
No, he did.
It's so wrong with him.
And then old girl, she just walked off like that. She just explained it and just walked off.
Down there, and you saw him in the back, he going...
Like, for real?
He's bleeding out his
butt. No, man. No. Back, Piggy? Stop calling me Piggy!
You've got a small stigmatism that's causing all the problems.
So what does that mean?
It means, Piggy, that your eyesight is never going to get better.
All right. Right now, I'm going to be totally serious, okay? If you call me Piggy one more time, I'm going to leap out of this chair and rip your goddamn nuts off with my bare hands!
Well, don't worry. I've got something that's going to make your eyes as good as new.
Dude, super weak. I'm not wearing these. The guys would totally rip on me.
I know. The hardest thing to do is get kids to wear their glasses.
I'm just going
to
take them off as soon as I leave.
That's why we have the little stapler.
Ow!
Okay, so just to set the record straight here, the fight will be happening out by the tetherball pole at 3:30. Tweak just weighed in at 48 pounds, Craig at 45.
How long do you expect the fight to last? However long Craig wants it to last. Make no mistake, Craig has been ready for this fight since day one. He doesn't even view it as a challenge.
He'll view it as a challenge when he's getting his ass kicked.
Did you hear that? It sounds like diarrhea coming out of someone's mouth or something.
Shut up, fat ass! Don't call me fat, you son of a bitch!
Okay, Muffin, Mommy's leaving now. You do what...
That didn't turn out good.
No.
The babysitter tells you, okay?
Uh-huh.
Be good.
Right.
Come give Mommy Eskimo kisses.
Ah, man.
Eskimo kisses for mommy.
Jesus Christ.
Bye, kids.
Well, go put that pizza in the oven, bitch. I'm hungry.
Ow! All right, turd. Listen up. Now that your mom is gone, I'm in charge. I don't know how you treat your other babysitters, but when I'm babysitting, you're nothing but a little turd. You're a stinky, dried-up, stupid turd. Got it?
You can't hit me. Didn't you see those nanny videos on TV? Oh.
My boyfriend is coming over, so you go to the kitchen and you make us that pizza before I snap you in half like the little turd stick you are.
You're not allowed to have people over.
Move!
This is bullcrap. I can't reach the freezer. Figure it out, turd! God damn it.
Okay, let's get started. Here for the liposuction, right?
Hey, look out, duck!
All right, time to laser me a little piggy.
Hey, you son of a bitch, I'm gonna get you squirting!
I bet his mom wishes she could do that.
Okay, our next contestant is Eric Cartman. All right, Eric, here is your word. Chair. Chair.
Come on, Phonics Monkey, drum. Come in.
Eric, your word is chair.
Definition?
Something you sit on.
Country of origin?
English.
Could you please use it in a sentence?
Oh, for Christ's sake, kid, the word is chair.
Chair. C-H-A-R-E. God damn it, how come I get the hard ones? Get over here, you son of a bitch, Phonics Monkey!
Look at his mama laughing, too.
Pausing at the right spot, too. Look at his face. Look, he mad at his mama now.
Because she laughing, too.
Oh, my God. But that's how I used to call my cousin. He wasn't fat Asian. I always called him Big Bone.
Babe, that's mean. You can't call your cousin fat.
They got bigger bones, Asia.
Babe, they bones.
That's what Eric is.
Same size as your bones.
He just got bigger bones. That's okay. It. He big boned it.
Right.
Wow, he died. Now we just gotta wait for his erection, and I can give it to my dad.
Hey, there you guys are. Cartman, you guys are in big trouble. Now get me down from here.
How come you're not dead yet, Cartman?
You guys, I am seriously. Get me down right now.
Look, fat ass, after you die and get resurrected, you'll have all kinds of superpowers just like Jesus.
Really?
Yeah, so hurry up and die, you piece of crap.
When I get my superpowers, I'm going to use them to smote you two assholes right off the planet. Your superpowers are sweet.
Dude, he's still not dead.
You guys, my mom is totally worried about me. You better let me down.
She's not worried about you.
Yes, she is. I've been hearing her all day. Listen. Listen.
Eric, where are you? I miss you very much.
That's not your mom calling.
Yes, it is, you guys. I'm seriously. This is Eric's mom, and I want him here right now.
How stupid do you think we are? Now you die on that cross and get resurrected before I kick your ass.
You guys, it's too hot on you. I can't do this!
He is right, it has been getting really hot lately.
Yeah, I noticed that too. Let's go get some ice cold lemonade.
Yeah! Oh, god damn it! You guys wanna hear my I Hate Standing Kyle song? I hate Standing Kyle. I seriously hate Standing Kyle.
That's my grandma. Well, let's dig her up. Wait, I don't know if this is cool.
Of course it's cool, she'll be all rotted and scary.
I don't think my mom would want me doing this.
Oh, I don't wanna dig up my dead grandma because I'm such a goody two shoes.
Wow! That's amazing!
Yeah. I'm really pissed off now.
Dude, you're still alive,
Cartman?
Dude, you survived all this time on the fat stored up in your body?
Yeah, and when I get down from you, I'm gonna kick you both right in the nuts.
Look. And that's what I was waiting for, too. I was like, you know he fat already, like. So he not finna be gone. He not finna die in no 3 days.
No. Still up there like y'all.
Came back and look at him now.
He's like, he you still not dead?
He look like a raisin in the sun now.
What kind of friends are they? Okay, I'm asking what kind of friend he is. What kind of friends are they? They done left him up there. Said 3 weeks.
No. The kind of friend Eric Cartman is, you're the one that delivered his ass up there a lot longer than that.
That's why they left him. They probably was like, shoot, ain't nobody looking for you.
I'm trying to tell you. Man, again, like I said, like the satire, like when they be taking like these jabs and just saying these things. Like I said, I used to like, I came up watching like The Simpsons, and they already were kind of like edgy, kind of kind of raw and uncut to a degree.
Yeah.
But like I said, South Park is like they just took it to like The Simpsons on 10. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That's too funny. That is too funny. Y'all, every time I see this, I'm just like, oh, man.
What are they going to say next?
What are they going to do next? You never know. You never know. You can just expect the worst.
That's, yeah, and I'm going to be honest. Like I said, I've never watched South Park.
But the friends are just as mean, obviously.
I've never watched South Park, y'all. And the more that we watch it, I'm like, man, we got to check out South Park.
Yeah.
So, man, come on, man. Like, yeah. It's just too...
We should start getting on live and actually watching the episodes with everybody so everybody can laugh with us. Because this is the first time we're going to be seeing it.
Yeah, and they were like, you know... I think it started like on Comedy Central. It was on. They say check out Comedy Central too.
Okay.
To watch it or whatever.
I don't know. Y'all let us know what y'all think about this. Man. But if y'all enjoyed this, make sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, smash the notification bell. Y'all join the family, and if ain't nobody else told you, we love you, and we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Telling you, man. We appreciate y'all for pulling up.
Yeah. Bye.